called a hurdler stretch to stretch our hamstrings. So you're gonna pull one leg in, one leg out, and you're gonna reach forward, trying to touch your nose to your knee. Reach forward towards your toe, or as far forward as you can get, feeling it stretch up your hamstring. And then you're gonna switch legs, bring it in, rotate your body, nose towards your knee, stretching up your hamstrings. It's called a hurdler stretch.